Hi friends, myself Libin. Today I'm going to explain about how to analyze the trend of Nifty. So this is one of the most important topic I'm going to share today, and we know like most of the people are doing intraday. So this strategy will help you to improve your profit. So once you identify the trend of Nifty, it will be easy to take a trade in an intraday. So I'm going to share all the strategies through this video. So including settings also I'll be providing in this video. So watch completely this video, then you will be getting a better idea on how to do the analysis of Nifty. And the same way, like if you are seeing first time my channel, kindly subscribe my channel, also enable the bell icon so that you will be getting notification immediately if I upload any videos. And the same way, if you are really satisfied with this topic, don't forget to like my video. Okay, let us come to the topic. So today I'm going to explain about how to analyze the trend of Nifty. So this is like one of the most important topic today I'm going to share. And if you know the trend of Nifty, you'll be able to take COP very easily. So this strategy is very, very good strategy. And for this strategy, I'm using support and resistance plus price action. So these are the strategy we are using to identify the trend of Nifty. So before moving to the topic, I am also using TradingView application, okay, for the chart analysis. So those who are interested to use TradingView application, you can download from Play Store. Already I have done a demo on TradingView application. So you can go to my suggested videos and you can see how to install and what are the settings you have to do. Okay, now let us come to the topic. So for analyzing the trend of Nifty, like we are using two strategies, okay. Like first one is support and resistance and second one is price action trading. So the first thing I'll show you how to do the support and resistance with settings, okay. So first we'll go to settings. So for the settings, like once you open TradingView application, you can see there is an option like template. So just click on the template. So once you click on the template, you can see there is a sync trading. So just click on the sync trading. So once you click on the sync trading, like you can see like automatically the support and resistance will be added to your chart. So nothing like you have to manually go and find out your support and resistance. So automatically you will be getting your support and resistance. So this is like very easily you can identify the support and resistance of Nifty. So the second thing is like you have to see, like here they have to mention as 5 minutes, okay. So the candle time frame should be 5 minutes. And the candle will be, here you can see there is a candle column, and here you have to select the candle as Heikinashi candle. Now the third thing is like the data range will be 1 day. So these are the major settings you have to do when you are going for a support and resistance. So now you can see like your support and resistance is ready now. Now the second thing is that we have to go for price action trading. So price action trading is like when we are going to trade on today, the previous day high and low we have to mark. Like if you want to trade for tomorrow, today's high and low we have to mark, then based on that only we'll be able to trade for tomorrow. So today you can see like today's date, you can see here today is the 9th February. So 8th February high and low we have to mark for trading on 9th. So first I'll show you how to mark high and low. So here you can see there is a symbol, okay, just click on here. So once you click here, you can see there is a horizontal line. You can see there is a horizontal line. So just click on horizontal line. Then you have to identify where is a high area. So here you can see there is a high area. So just mark here. So you can change the color also. Okay, I'm using blue color, okay. Now we have to identify the low area of 8th February. So again we have to go here same way. This is the low area, okay. So like when we are drawing, we have to take only the body of the candle, okay. So here you can see the body of the candle. Here also, this area also you can see I'm marking only the body of the candle because I'm not taking considering the wick of the candle. Here you can see the high area is here and the low area also you can see. The low area also you can see here. This is the low area. So I'm taking only the body of the candle and here also you can see only the body of the candle. So this is how we are doing price action trading for the next day. So 8th high and low we have marked for the trading of 9th February. So after that, we have to do the previous day support or resistance. Just you have to check, is there any support or resistance is there. So that also we can mark it and keep, so that you will get a better idea, like next day, is there any previous day support or resistance is there. Then we have to keep an aware and we have to avoid trading like once it is coming to the support area. So there also you can try line and draw. Okay, same way, go here, and previous day if you see this area, we can see there is a resistance area. So just mark here. And for this one, you can give different color. Okay, so you can go to here, so you can use yellow color. Okay, we can give some other color, we can give this color. Okay, so this is previous day resistance. So same way here also you can see there is one more support is there. So here also you have to just mark. So this is the only thing we have to do, like when we are going to identify the trend of Nifty. So once we are done with this, so like previous day support and resistance you can do only once market is open, like after 9:15 once the market is open, immediately go and mark the previous day resistance and support. So now we can see like there are like almost four lines are there. Then you will be able to identify which level is breaking, and based on that we can take a trade, or we will be able to identify the trend of Nifty. Now today morning you can see, today morning Nifty was open and it was broken the high itself, like first candle itself we can see Nifty is breaking the previous day high. So immediately if the high is broken with a proper candle, we can take an entry. So here and all if you see there is no proper candle because it is almost touched the previous day resistance. So in this case what we can do, if the first candle itself it is touching here, you can see the second candle itself it is touching previous day resistance, then we will not have an entry. So we should have always a proper candle for an entry. So after that you can see, like after that it is coming and taking support here. So once support is taken, like normally, like when there is a previous day high or low is breaking, one proper candle is enough for entry. And if it is resistance or support breakout, we need a two proper candle. And here you can see, like after it is coming to the support area, you can see there is a first proper candle. So this candle only you can take an entry, and the next resistance area will be your target, and you will be able to get the trend also. Here you can see how you can get the trend, like exactly you can see from one side to next side. So normally Nifty will be moving, like if it is taking support, it will be definitely moving to the next level, and exactly you can see it is moving there. And after this area, you can see there is no proper breakout, because if you see the candle, like most of the people by seeing red candle itself, they will take an entry and they will get a low. So always you have to be very careful, there should be a proper candle, then only we have to take an entry. So this area, if you see there is a proper candle this area, but if you see there is a resistance, so resistance has to break with two candle, then only we can take an entry. So always you have to be very careful, like whenever you take an entry, like whenever you want to trade, like if you see the red candle, if you take an entry, what will happen? So if you don't have previous day high and low, immediately you will get a loss, because by seeing two red candle, like most of the people will think, okay, today market is going to be a downside. See, by seeing the candle size, most of the people will get confused. Okay, they think, okay, market is going to be downside, so we can go into P. But if you draw high and low, immediately you can identify there is a support line, and the previous day high will be acting as a support, and that is reason market went up. So you will be getting the trend of Nifty, and you can see that after that it is going this way, and here also you can see there is a proper candle. Okay, so here you can see there is a proper candle, but some people, what they will do, they will take an entry by seeing a proper candle. But that is what I told, like always we need a two proper candle, then only we can say this is as a real breakout. So this is a resistance breakout, so we need two candle. So if it is a high or low breakout like this, we need only one proper candle. So here you can see, like first one proper candle, then we can take an entry, and your target will be this area. So easily you can see, like from year to year almost 50 points movement is happened. So by that time we can book the profit and come out from there. And again, if you see in the evening also, you can see here this area, you can see it is not going to cross up. So once this area is closed, you can take an entry. So in the Telegram channel also I have mentioned, like Nifty is going to touch today 15,147, and exactly you can see once the previous day previously the resistance is broken, immediately you can see it is coming to the next level, and again if you see it is coming to the previous test support. So always like one level is broken, then Nifty will be going to next level. So this is very important. Like whenever you take an entry, like if you one level is taking support, immediately take an entry here and keep stop loss here only. Like if you are taking an options, like based on the strike price you have to give. Like Nifty, if you are trading like 100 range, then you have to give maximum 20 points is more than enough. Like if you are taking more than 100 range, then you have to maintain like 25 to 30 points. You have to maintain stop loss. So minimum, with minimum stop loss, we can make maximum profits. That is a very important strategy. And if you use this strategy, definitely you will be getting the trend of Nifty. And if you see like. Okay, and if you use this strategy, definitely you'll be getting profit, because if you can see like one level is broken, so here you can see like you got a two confirmation, like resistance is already taken and previous day resistance is broken. Immediately you can take an entry and your target will be here. In the same target, even I have mentioned in my Telegram channel also, like Nifty will be falling to today 15,148, and exactly you can see like before falling itself we have given the direction of Nifty. Like after market hours, like once the market is ended, so there is no use of like you are once drawing and showing you like the market is fallen. But before market fallen itself, we have to identify the market is going to fall and the next level is this is the next level, and if this is also broken, this is the level. So this level we have to predict in advance. So once the market is fallen, like after that we are predicting, okay, the market is fallen. So there is no use of like drawing and showing you. So before market, like in the live market, we should able to get, then only we can make a profit, because after market hours, if you are if you see the chart, there is no use. Okay, so before the market itself, we have to identify the trend. So based on the trend only, we have to take an entry. So this is like a very good strategy we can use for intraday trading. And if you use this strategy, you can see like after each level, you can see like one level to next level, and after that you can see there is no entry. Okay, here there is no entry because there is no proper candle. So after this area, you can see like in the evening also, you can see this area, you can see there is a proper breakout. And once it is broken, like one level is broken, here you can see like exactly you can see once the resistance is broken, so the next support will be coming. Like definitely Nifty will be coming to the next level, and now this level also is broken and Nifty will be coming to the next level. So this is how we have to identify the trend of Nifty. And the first proper candle, here you can see there is a first proper candle, and just wait for the previous day resistance to break. So immediately if it is broken, see like here this candle itself we can take an entry, like because you can see like this candle starting itself we can take an entry. So this big candle, you can see this candle starting itself we can take, because it's already taken broken resistance here, and you can see previous resistance also is broken. So in this case, the first proper candle itself we can take an entry. So this is how we have to identify the trend of Nifty. Like if you draw all the previous day high and low, and the same way previous day support resistance, current day support resistance, so if you mark all this level, you can easily track the trend of Nifty. The same way I'll show you my Telegram channel also, like what are the predictions I have given, in advance. Like we have to predict in advance, like after market hours, if you predict, there is no use. Okay, so like before market starting itself, we have to predict the trend of Nifty. So that is very important. Like if you want to profit or if you want to take an entry, so in a live market, we should able to get this entry. So if you do all this exercise, easily you can make a profit. Now I'll explain in my Telegram channels, like what are the level I have provided, then you'll get a better idea. Okay, now let us come to the Telegram channel. So here you can see like in the early morning itself, I have mentioned like here, this area you can see, I have mentioned the trend of Nifty. So if you see here, like early morning itself, I told, like you can see that time it was Nifty was only around 15,188. So from there, I have predicted next level is 15,220. And you can see like exactly Nifty went and touched there. Like in advance, we will be able to predict like one support is taken, and exactly you can see Nifty was going to touch that level. So one level to next level will be able to catch up. And here you can see Nifty was exactly going to that level. And again you can see here, I have given one more level here, you can see 15,235 is the next level, because the next level was very near. Okay, and you can see like easily it went and touched there. So this was very like within one candle only we got the next support, sorry, next resistance. So from there only, like if the resistance is broken with the two candle, then only we can take an entry. So here you can see I have clearly mentioned we can see only upside movement if the resistance is broken with a proper candle. Otherwise we can expect a downfall. And exactly you can see like that same area, like where I have mentioned, like 15,235 was the resistance today for Nifty, and the Nifty has not broken this level with a proper candle. So if there is not broken with a proper candle, then we cannot take an entry. So as I mentioned here, you can see like only upside is possible only if this level is broken. Otherwise we cannot expect upside. And again you can see here, so this is area you can see like when I have mentioned, like I told Nifty will be falling down, and the first candle itself we can see, like you can see the timing also, like almost 2:43 I have mentioned Nifty is going to be a fall. And when I told the price, you can see the price here itself, you can see. So here you can see when I mentioned the Nifty will be going to fall to 15,148, that time you can see the price, it was like 15,220, because from the year to year almost 80 point fall was happened. So in advance we will be able to predict, like once this level is broken, and you can see exactly I have mentioned Nifty will be falling to the 15,148. And exactly you can see that here you can see, like as I mentioned, like Nifty will be breaking support. If broken, we can see the fall till 15,148. And you can see like within 10 to 15 minutes we got the target. Here you can see exactly it was coming and touching our target. So this is how we will be able to predict the trend of Nifty. Like once support is broken, automatically it will be going to the next support. So till there we can take a there you can wait, and we can make the maximum profit from there. So once one level to the other level, like if support is broken, it will be going to the next support. The same way if resistance is broken, definitely Nifty will be going to the next resistance. So this is how we can make a maximum profit. So this group is like absolutely free group, and those interested to join this group, you can join. The link I will be mentioning in the description. And the same way, like those interested to open an account in Angel Broking or AliExpro, you can open the account. The link I will be mentioning in the description. So you can go to my description and you can join in my Telegram channel, and the same way you can open account as well as. So hope today's topic is clear, and if you need any clarification related to this topic, you can comment below this video, and the same way you can share this video to your friends who are interested in trading. And if you are really satisfied with this topic, don't forget to like my video. So kindly subscribe, like, share. Thanks for watching.